I'm Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. And guys, what a bloody hour. Like, last night, I woke up in the morning and we were on 400 subscribers. We are close. Guys, I'm gonna shut my door really quietly, okay, guys? But guys, thank you so much for 400 subscribers. I just can't wait when we hit 500 subscribers. Because, guys, thank you so much. Because I'm doing a special thing on 500 subscribers. I'm not celebrating on 400 because I've been celebrating for a long time. But it's a bigger number. I want to get to with 500 and 600 subscribers. And then I want to go to the biggest number and the biggest number on my channel, 1,000 subscribers. I think we can hit it before Christmas. That's what I think. And guys, yeah, that's what I thought. But guys, you need, like, I know I've been uploading now for a long, long time. And today is Remembrance Day. And that's when the war ended, and World War One, I think, ended. World War Two ended on this day, and great men were on the war and got killed, and yeah. But that's what I want to say, and that's actually quite shocking for people, like. 10, like your son now was now probably 50 now, and he still remembers the day when his parents, like his dad, passed away. I don't know about women. I thought the women, like, it's like the awful person. Like, every time someone got so short, the whole person picks them up on their shoulders and then go. But the name of this title is a special day for people who passed away, the title, and it's quite sad for people who passed away in war and they've done it for our country. And if you're watching this video and your dad passed away, please, like, it is sad because, yeah, but guys, I'm just gonna shut the door again. Alright. I'm gonna put my feet. Alright, comfy. Oh, I'll do that now. Big guns. Yeah. It's got you. What's that? Oh, people. Who passed away? Today, guys, look at these. Put my feet in the wall. But guys, today is actually quite sad. I just told you, but guys, yeah, it really, really is sad for people who passed away in the war. And you have a picky upset. But guys, I hope you remember of the stuff, like the war. But to get off the war now, okay? It's quite making people upset because it's a stream. Guys, I thought we would never hit the number we I thought we would never do 400 subscribers. What a bloody number. If you go on Social Blade, you will see 119 subscribers. I had yesterday. All the audiobookers, guys. The bro squad army. No, I'm gonna change the bro squad to the vlog army. The vlog army. I guess now I thought when I said yesterday we are close to hitting 300 subscribers, I should be on 288. But then I will know after the end of that video be on 300. But then when the video is night, when I end the other video, because I put 2 videos yesterday, and that's quite different for the channel, for the vlog. And after I ended that video, I wouldn't know where we won 3, 3, no. What are we on now? Like 4, 3, 7, I think. I don't know. We got, but guys, please. I know this is actually a different video, but I thank you for 400 subscribers. I'm not gonna put come on. I just can't believe we hit 400 subscribers that tonight today, and I hope we never hit that number in a couple hours. But looks like we did, and we did. But guys, I want to understand of people who passed away. But guys, but guys, I am super happy we hit that number. But guys, next one is 500 subscribers. Halfway away right now. And I'm gonna do a special thing and tell about all about my life. What happened, and yeah, and guys, I got sad now. I got gaming video channel, I'm deleting that tonight because I never uploaded on that. Only thing I done is Korean FIFA, and that's it. Only thing I done, not the junior, I think, I don't know. Only the thing I done was FIFA 18, only one video. I'm deleting that tonight. I'm so sorry if you want to see that gaming video before I delete it tonight. I'll put in the link in the description. And I hope you guys like be like a happy person today, because guys, if I'm smiling, you better be smiling, because when I smile, you put your vlog bags on. And you're ready to shine. But guys, yeah. But guys, I'm gonna charge my phone, and then when it charges, I'm gonna react to people who hit 500 subscribers. No, 400 subscribers. I want to take a reaction. Because I've never seen people 400 subscribers. It's like a thing. Me, and this is my art. Like, when I started my channel last year in July, I thought it'd be difficult for people like to watch my videos, subscribe. Like I said all the time, every time I end my video, but I end my video seeing guys be the only thing I do. But people used to go, I used to go like a mega, but now I gotta go. It's different. Because I wanted to change after, like, I had a little break, I don't know. But when I had my little break from YouTube, because I was thinking, oh guys, do you think I could do that? But then when I watched the video, Because I just want to eat my brother then. He's funny as hell. Guys. But guys, you only understand when I do longer videos, but today is going to be 12 minutes long because I won't know, but okay, if you want to see my thing, my special about me, we have to hit 500 subscribers before Christmas. I want to have a challenge. What have we done? 700 subscribers before Christmas, because this is really quick. When this year's been quick, I think 2018 is going to be slow. I said this in 2016, I didn't upload till March because I had a little bit because I was really ill, and I wanted to upload in December, but I was really ill again. I was time with my family, but then, like, when I did not, like, yeah. Guys, like, I know, like, people don't want to say his name because they'd be rivaling, like, arguing over, like, stuff. But, guys, if you go into Justice League film on Friday, in the mile on Friday or Saturday, please, no. Please, probably see me if you go to the Mount Cinema. And yeah. But yeah, guys, that's the end of the video. Please subscribe when you're done. And guys, remember to subscribe, comment when you're done. And remember to hit the like button because we have 500 subscribers to win. And yeah, see you tomorrow, guys. Peace, happy day.